Sunny, can you talk about your character in Tughlaq?
Sure, my character's name is Shahabuddin. Mm-hmm. He's basically the Naib Sultan, which is like the vice president, like vice sultan. And he's a very good friend of the Sultan, but his friend actually involves him in the conspiracy to kill Sultan.
Okay.
And then he tries to kill Sultan during the Namaz time,
yes.
But Sultan already knows about his plan because his friend, Shahabuddin's friend, betrays him, and he gets killed, as you can see.
Yes, I can see all the blood.
All the blood, yeah. I had to wash it when I go home.
How do you feel on stage when you're getting killed?
It feels pretty good actually at that time, because at that time I'm not thinking about the stains, which my wife will have to think about it now. But yeah, working with Harish, the chemistry comes out really nice about being killed.
Yeah.
So I have no complaints.
Ravi ji, आपको मैंने recognize किया. मैंने आपको बहुत जगह पे देखा है. Jollywood dancers में भी देखा है और यहाँ पर नाटक play में भी देखा है. आपको कैसा लगता है इस play में participate करके?
Yeah, I really love it because I have a very old association with Natak Group as well.
Okay.
Just as myself and Gopi ji started the Jollywood dancer, and this is since 2004 I am part of this Natak Group, and I'm enjoying it.
Yes, what is your role about?
Oh, I am performing two roles in this play. One is of Amir, which is kind of a member in the cabinet of Sultan.
Okay.
And then we are the people who want to to try to kill him, with conspire. And because we are fed up with his different attitudes and different actions taken by him, it doesn't suit us, because our business is going for a six and we are not satisfied. So we want to get rid of him. And that's why we conspire in scene 5 and try to kill him in scene 6. But instead he knows what about our plan and plot, and instead he gets us killed. So that is my first role. And my second role is in scene 8, which is an old soldier, seasoned soldier.
Okay.
And that role is like my whole family gets killed. In fact, they die on the en route to Dolotabad from Delhi, and then they shift the capital. And jisko kehte sataye hua hu main, totally distorted.
Okay.
And that I depict in my role, because of his unwarranted decisions, how the people have suffered, including myself.
Okay. Well, it's really a pleasure to watch you. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Manisha, you're the one and only lady in this play, and you're playing the Sultan's mother?
Stepmother. Yes.
So I know at one point you say, "Main aapki sateli maa nahi hu." So what is going on through your mind during this whole performance?
So what I'm trying to do, because I am the only female part in the entire play, is to try, and it is a relatively subtle part, I'm just trying to make sure that there is some female presence felt in the play. And it is a kind of a grey role, because she is very fond of him, but she is also kind of afraid of him, and she's also irritated with his eccentricities and idiosyncrasies. So just trying to get those three aspects of her personality, and that's what I'm trying to do, and I hope to achieve through this role.
Well, you have a beautiful costume.
Yes, thank you. I think the costume and the makeup team, definitely credit goes to them. I think they did a good job with the costume and the makeup. And I think one of the big ideas that the costume and even the director had is that the costume, even though they're supposed to be royal and regal, it should be a very minimalistic look. And I think that they made a good call because I think it looks good on stage.
The curls going
ready. So I think they spent a lot of time and detail in figuring out all the small details. So I think it shows up well.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Harish, you're playing the Sultan in Tughlaq. Can you tell me about your role?
Sure. The Sultan Tughlaq is, of course, the title character of the play. He is probably the one of the most enigmatic sultans to ever have ruled India. We know of him as perhaps a lot of us say the Khapti Sultan or the Mad King. And the reality is often distorted by historians, right? And what is the reality really? Is there, and I've tried to interpret that, there are multiple layers to him. I think he's definitely a visionary. He's far ahead of his time. He has tried to present change. Every one of his perhaps eccentric moves have had reason behind it. Maybe there was issues with respect to implementation and the people that he was surrounded with who were not as progressive as he was. In my portrayal, I've tried to portray that there is definitely that visionary, that good side to him, which is blended with pure evil, raw rage, that is characteristic of his lineage. As the play says, that he killed his father and his brother. He was definitely not essentially a very plain vanilla guy, right? And I hope that as folks watch the play, they definitely get to see these multiple layers in the Sultan.
Well, it's really great that you're playing this character. And is this your? How many plays have you done with Natak?
I've been with Natak since the very beginning when we did our first play, Khamosh Adalat Jari Rahe. So it's been 15 years. We started the group in December of 95. So we're coming up on 15 years, and I'm very glad. Theater is a passion, and I, if I didn't do anything else, is it what I'd be doing, right? So nothing's going to keep me away.
Well, your passion is very evident because your performance is really outstanding and stunning.
Thank you.
Especially your eyes bugging out.
Director, Manish.